What's the delay getting it to the shop? Betty, afraid we'll get caught?
The guy that runs the shop is nervous. But if they just let us move it straight off the boat. Now, I got a friend over at the shop. Been running protection for black market shops for years. Karnaka and
ample warning. You should have relocated, sir.
Who's this?
What the?
What's going on here?
Hi. So you say the cops are here today.
Oh!
Someone there.
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
This whole business has me up.
Feel her presence.
Get ready to pay, Duke of Bell.
Spittles. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly.
This will be a long night. People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something better.
Leave me alone!
George! Someone! Someone!
It seems the Duke.
Go!
clockwork soldier deal with her?
I can't do it any further.
You'd better run.
On anyone!
Lay back and you kick with mouth.
Someone, help!
I can't do it! Are you collecting?
Understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't tell.
Whatever you need.
You're not supposed to be here. Protect me.
Time to collect this bounty.
Get me.
No.
Huh?
Ready? This shouldn't take long.
No. Right.
Come on. Someone.
Help
anyone.
It'll be that sadistic
no. I'm with you. I don't want to die.
This head of yours is worth its weight in silver.
What are you eating yourself out?
It must be nice to be on the Duke's payroll.
No, right? Let's finish her!
No, you're
dead! Damn you!
Combat protocol
is on! Give the machine some space! Get off me! She can't escape!
Switching to alternative tactical mode.
I'm not impressed!
Who is
this? Can't be.
You won't get away!
I'm not your captain, damn it!
Now
with this threat to my life resolved.
I've got just the thing for you!
A body
you take this! Power, it's
you're done! Done.
What's going on?
Hello? Anybody?
Leave it once,
don't
or
maybe
I'll
search the whole
help.
Place. I don't have time for that.
What do you
you're
want?
You're going in
go
here!
Away.
He won't go far! Please!
What are you waiting for? You little sap!
That's it!
Excuse him! Come!
I can't
see!
You
don't have time for games!
No! No! Stop!
Oh!
collect this bounty.
I'm not impressed.
One of us is down.
Each day, but at least I read them, which is more than he can say.
What's happening now?
Something's going on. Not anything I would become a hairdresser.
What's going on here?
Come here!
stinging me!
Offer to bow or kiss my hand.
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
Listen, I think you're the Duke's body double. You can't have any love for the man. I'm here to end his rule, and I have an idea you should hear.
All right, you've figured it out. But if you're not here to assassinate the Duke, what do you want?
It occurs to me that you might make a more agreeable Duke than Luca Abel. If I wanted to depose him without having to slit his throat, do you think you could convince people that you're the Duke?
That's bold. I have to admit it's crossed my mind. If people believed that I was actually Duke Abel and that he was the political decoy, we could have him committed for lunacy. We could convince everyone that the Double's finally lost his mind and believes he's the Duke. I've spent years perfecting my performance, but there's a catch. He's got a medallion that I need. Even if I sound convincing, which should be the easy part, his Grand Guard officers will ask to see the medallion as proof. Luca never puts it aside.
All right. It shouldn't take me long. Once it's done, I'll be leaving the city. Soon after, I'll send instructions from Dunwall, and I'll expect a great deal of flexibility and cooperation on your part. There's still time to pull Sirkonos back from the edge of the cliff. We can undo the damage Duke Abel has inflicted.
I'd like that. But I'll guide Sirkonos in the ways I see fit for the people here, not as the hand-chosen puppet of your empire. If you agree with that, just render the Duke unconscious and bring him to his chambers. I'll handle the rest. That ends your cursed line, Emily Caldwell.
Someone there?
What? I think I've spotted something suspicious.
I'd probably kill myself.
You there. Who are you? No offer to bow or kiss my hand?
I could say the same.
A mystery. Let's have it then. Who are you and what do you want?
Luca Abel, it's time to pay for your crimes. Bleeding your nation dry. All the corruption and the coup against your rightful empress.
I assure you, there is only one true empress in my heart. And her name is Delilah.
Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard.
She's the crown killer! She has to go! She's...
when they don't do anything.
Send your cursed line, Emily called.
Duke Abel. This opens the Duke's vault.
Put in there.
Here's Duke.
That's it then. Now it's up to me.
I'll be watching. Break a leg.
Don't worry. I've spent years mimicking this asshole.
Captain Almeida, come at once to my chambers. There's a problem.
Quick, hide up there.
Thank you.
Yes, Captain. Please arrest this clown. It seems he's taken his role a little too seriously.
Get your hands off me!
This moonstruck idiot is lost in a nightmare. Take him away, Captain, and cut his tongue from his head. He'll not sully my name.
Yes, Your Eminence. We'll handle it.
What? This is outrageous. I'll have you all skinned alive and set in a salt bath.
All those years pretending he was me. That must have taken a toll on his spirit. Now he's a danger to me and Sirkonis.
No! Stop! I am the Duke of Sirkonis! You can't do this!
I'm sure whoever takes over for Dr. Hypatia at Atomire will know what to do with the poor man.
This must be the Duke's vault. Let's see what Duke Abel keeps hidden away in here.
Syndicate's defense protocol is underway. This playback indicates some detection without certainty. Playback indicates criminal profile.
This is the thing Ashworth made to hold Delilah's spirit.
Indicates the search protocol is underway. Combat protocol meets. Cooling down.
It's a decorative animal.
This is it. Release me from this dead vessel. Free of this poison world and trapped a lifeless spirit.
Do it. You were all I ever wanted.
Let me go. I've seen too much of this world. There is blood on your hands.
To keep your throne, for your legacy.
My daughter, you are becoming everything I fought against. I love you, but let me go.
So it's done. Now to take the last soul back to God.
This the heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
Maybe Delilah's spirit was holding it together.
What you lost here.
Did you think she'd be pleased with what you become?
Wait here. Checking something.
You have to understand.
Leave me alone!
Something suspicious.
You hide your face!
Stop! Run!
There. Now to wait.
you survived the...
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
From now on, the Duke will be guided by better stars.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
Yes, at long last, to take back the throne and find a way to save my father.
Ready, then?
Let's set out.
All right. As you want.
My life story changed when an assassin named Dao drove a sword through my mother's chest. Now I'm coming home with the same purpose in mind. Was this what Dao'd felt? Planning the approach? Wondering how it would feel to kill an empress? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally. My father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.